Hello, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are safe at home, isn't it? Now are you all ready for today's class? Then show to ma'am, yes? Yes, very good. And on the last class, we have learned the letter A. Mama A and baby A. And what's the sound of letter A? Ah. Okay, now can you recollect the words which start with letter A? Letter A, you thought the words on the clear, recollect it. Yes. Apple, ambulance, axe, and ants. Very good. Now, shall we learn the next letter? Yes, next letter is B. And this is Mama B. And here comes the baby B. This is baby B. Mama B and baby B. Okay. Now, do you know the sound of this letter? This letter's sound is B. B. Okay. Now let's see some words which begin with letter B. That means with sound B. Letter B in starting a korchu words ini vachipettaru. Okay, ready. Now I have something in my hand to show you. Tantarai. This is a ball. And ball start with B sound, isn't it? B, B, ball. Next I have something else. Yes, this is a bat. B, B, bat. B, B, bat. And this is a book. Baba book. Baba book. And next is balloon. Baba balloon. Can you see a balloon here? Yes. Baba balloon. So which are the four words we learn? Baba ball, baba bat, baba book, and baba balloon. Okay, now take your textbook. And there you can see so many things starting with letter B. B ഇതു തുടങ്ങുന്ന ഒത്തിരി കാര്യങ്ങൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അവിടെ കാണാൻ പറ്റുന്നില്ലേ. Now let's check ഏതൊക്കെയാണ് നമുക്ക് നോക്കിയാലോ. Yes. So on the next video, ma'am will show how to write letter B, how to write mama B and baby B. Okay. So അത് ശ്രദ്ധിച്ച് കണ്ടിട്ട് ma'am തരുന്ന ബാക്കി ടാസ്ക് കൂടെ കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുക. Okay. Bye bye. See you.